All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. We're 13th in the speed trap, 297.2 kilometers per hour. When you're ready, let's go. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Release, release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
UK, DRS is now available. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 34.2 seconds. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds.